The federal case against the Kealohas includes allegations Katherine misused money and forged documents while she was the guardian of more than $167,000 for two minors. The children's father had received a medical malpractice settlement. Last week in court, federal prosecutors presented a sample of what they said was a bank statement, altered to make it look like the minors' money was Kealoha's instead, as loan collateral.
And did you today in court, were those valid documents?
No.
The feds say all the money was used up by the Kealoha's. But when the money was finally to be turned over to the now adult beneficiaries, the guardianship case file shows there was still at least $80,000 there, and the recipient signed off on it. The brother and sister are now ages 25 and 24 and have not separately brought complaints against Kealoha.